Hello, everybody, and welcome to the stream. I believe I might have accidentally screwed up my desktop audio, so it wasn't broadcasting the music I was hoping it was. And welcome! How's it going today? We are here ready for another exciting episode of Final Fantasy VII, the remake. We are going to be continuing right where we left off. Exactly on the cutscene of Chadley. Oh, Chadley. Telling us about Shiva summoning Materia. How you doing today? You doing good? Hope you're doing good. Anyway. I'm going to switch over and let's just have an awesome possum day. Come on, got to make sure everything's not muted. Alrighty.
Summoning Materia is complete. And now it's yours. Use it as you see fit. The Lady of Frost is the perfect companion for a man like you, Cloud. She will prove most useful when the time comes to destroy Shinra.
He sounds like a weird fanatic, and I don't know how to take it. And the time will come where I will smite you, for I am the Heavenly Father.
Forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Oh, don't you worry, I've got a lot for you.
A lot better ever since he heard about what happened.
Now you can handle yourself.
Damn straight I can, old man. That's not bad. I don't think I need anything, though. Here, what I'm supposed to do. There we go.
You tell me it. I was in the military. The era is such a...
I think I'm just supposed to go wander around and stuff. Tango of Tears. Ooh, chest. I think I gotta go check out the stores.
Got nothing but the best here.
Costa del Sol. Some place we will not visit yet. Yeah, I have everything here, so I don't need to buy any of that.
I knew you had a keen eye.
Oh,
hey.
Sure. I don't have all day.
Oh, this Loveless. Should probably pick up a few more ethers.
According to the war is coming soon.
Those avalanche guys are unbelievable. Want to help me out too? What do you say? Aaron is such a sweetheart.
The spices and herbs that are used are grown.
I remember I gotta do something.
Hi there! I'm scared of the doggy.
You say hi there, I'm scared of the doggy. Random, but okay, kid. Okay, so I can't leave.
Can't leave without telling her.
So I gotta check everything out then, I guess. Oh no. I think by now I have it all done because I went everywhere. Who's those kids? A little... nook here somewhere. Can't wait till they finish this house, because it's going to look pretty.
I remember you.
Where's Aerith?
The Leaf House.
Is audio matching up? Because it seems to be a little off for me. I need to test something. That's really weird. Audio synced up and everything except for what I'm hearing. Let's just... echo for a second. There we go. Synced back up. I was worried. Gonna go nuts if those
is
lips didn't match
wrong?
Up.
You could say that. Sounds like someone spooked the kids.
Yeah, two of them disappeared. They ran away after this creepy guy wearing black clothes showed up.
A Turk?
That's what I thought, but no.
It's this guy who's always stumbling around town in a dirty robe full of holes. They say he's sick or something. Oh, and he had some kind of number tattooed on his arm.
I don't like the sound of this. I'm gonna check it out.
I know someone who fits that description. I'll come with.
Okay.
Come on.
Alright, let's go. I'm going to change up Aerith's. Oh, damn, I did not give her all the materia I need to give her. I'm gonna give her. She doesn't have any healing materia on her. I'm gonna give her. Give her that. Give her some lightning. And give her poison too, why not? Need this anymore, so I'm gonna go give him the refocus, because I need to use that twice. So there is a chest in here that I need to grab. Sorry, kids, I'm stealing your stuff. You orphans don't need it. I'm gonna feel kind of bad if there's like an achievement for just not taking that. Like, you leave here, you finish the game, and it's like, you didn't steal the orphan's ether! And I'll be like, okay.
Aerith, drop by.
It'd be great if they asked us again.
That's what's called easy money.
I am a little rude, but not as rude as rude. I mean, hell, it's in his name.
Come on, I know this place is off limits to grown-ups, but if we want to rescue them, well, we gotta break the rules.
Oats! You're back!
Aerith's come to help.
Yeah, leave it to us. We'll take care of it from here.
But there are monsters out there!
Don't worry. I've brought a super strong friend along with me.
I used to be a soldier. So where's the guy?
I don't know. He disappeared and we can't find him.
Right now, let's worry about the kids.
Come on.
Oh, the little shits are important. The Moogle kid ain't here yet, so there's that.
You guys have gotta hurry and find our friends, okay?
They ran off this way. Be careful.
Where do you think they went?
Who knows? They're kids. Nothing to do but look all over.
I just hope we find them in time. You sure you want to fight?
Here we go. It's over.
Get him!
See ya. Nothing to it.
Okay, I'm still gonna help. But yeah, how you doing? You excited for tonight?
Get back.
I can fight too now.
Let's do this. Enough.
Me too.
That it?
Here's hoping that things actually change compared to last week. So I don't want to deal with that again. I don't have to deal with that again.
Ah, there they are.
Yeah, they're not alone.
You made a backup character? Ah, there we go. I mean, I doubt Nibbler's gonna die. He's a pretty good DM, so. That if I hold down the X, the square button while attacking, I do something extra. Not something I had known before. Going to be very useful when it comes to mastering my next weapon.
Enough.
True.
Quickly, we gotta save them.
I always have Fetha to bring back, and if I have to bring Fetha back, things are gonna change. She's gonna be in charge. She's gonna take control. I'm gonna beat somebody into submission. I'm sorry, did you just steal my potion? Nobody steals my potion.
Go on.
Let's do this.
Forgot about that. Uh-oh.
I've seen that.
Wait, seriously? You'll feel better in a second. Tagging out.
Taking over. Gotta be careful.
Yep. Gotta be super duper.
Ain't dead yet.
Oh, it's a damn good thing I freaking healed when I did. Had the DM kill me within 10 minutes of the game starting, and it was a 4-hour game. Wow. Uh-oh. Great time to deal with two of these guys. One's hard enough. But I did give Aerith Tanda. Then Thunderstruck. No,
right there.
Just no. No puns, Aerith, no puns. I know I had a DM that was actively trying to kill everybody. Well, not everybody, he was actively trying to kill me. That's how the kid lost his legs.
Thank you. That was cool.
Okay, let's head back.
Let me run. Don't make me jog just because these little kids have small legs. Freaking follow you up? You have a longer skirt than Tifa. There's no way I can look up it.
Moonbite.
almost done.
Enough.
Wow, that's actually really easy to stagger him if you just thunder it like that. I haven't equipped Aerith with thunder before, so
well,
I never knew I could do that.
Used to be a soldier.
Was?
I might have.
Let me run! You know, another good measure of how
I've got this.
He's not a dick in
this
game. Not like the way he was in the original.
Get him!
He's gonna be showing up soon where his kids are in trouble. They need some help with the Frog King. And instead of just being like, I guess, I'm like, I'll do it for like, you know, 3 gil. Why not?
And we're saved to be a soldier like you.
You can't just grow up to be a soldier. You gotta work at it. Cloud thinks I'm good enough to be one, right?
Look at you, Mr. Popular.
That was so cool, you guys. Especially that.
Kids love him. Oh god, it's so cute and adorable. I love it so much.
Come on.
Tifa, wait! Tifa!
Tifa!
Tifa.
Tifa? What's wrong?
Nothing.
Is Tifa like your girlfriend?
No.
But she's someone special.
It's not like that. More like, I don't know how to explain.
I see.
It's like, I wanna touch those curves, but I don't wanna get my dick punched off.
Thank you. From now on, if you run into trouble, promise me you'll find an adult, okay?
Okay, I will. And here, since you're so cool, you guys are both grown-ups, but you're also one of us now. You can come and play here whenever you want.
Like, she's hot, and we're childhood friends, and I love her, but if I say the wrong thing, I feel like, you know, she's just gonna, like, punch in my general direction, and everything I care about down there is gonna fall off.
Wait! Not him. It looks pretty damn similar.
Huh? There's the number. But why two?
Who knows? Come to think.
The reunion.
I hope they explain these guys better than they did in the original, because I'm still confused about them.
Cloud, get it together. Come on.
You don't know who Sephiroth is, do you?
Sephiroth, the war hero? I know he died in an accident 5 years ago. They said so on the news.
Maybe they did. But I've got a feeling he's still alive.
Oh, right. Come on, let's go.
Then you must be from the legendary...
She knows something.
The legendary... what was the next line again?
Oh, there's
a
chest
Cloud.
Here.
I know a lot of people around here need help. When I'm out on patrol, a lot of them tell me about their problems. Do you think you might be interested in helping out?
Well, I'm all for it. We still have plenty of time.
I'm on the clock.
Don't worry. I give you permission.
I always have the latest information. Come find me if you want to know.
Yeah, see, from this angle, like this, it looks like some sort of creepy adult is just hanging around the kids dressed as a Moogle. And I had it so that way it's like part of this grass was hiding his, like, half of his stomach. I can't do it now, but it was just the perfect way. It was like, why is this creepy dude hanging around these kids? And why are these kids okay with it? And then I walked up, I'm just like, oh.
Oh my, is that a Moogle?
You can see me, Koopa? Then you two must be very, very special people. In that case, welcome to the Moogle Emporium. I'm the owner, Moggy.
You must not be familiar with Mog the Moogle. It's a pretty famous fairy tale. Mog wanted to bring happiness to all the Moogles of the forest. So he decided to open a shop of wonders.
That's right, Koopa. I opened a store to bring happiness to the slums, like Mog. And you know, only people with the purest of hearts can even see Moogles.
You talking about me?
Well, Moogle magic isn't perfect, Koopa. Anyway, we've collected all kinds of rare and wondrous goods. They can be yours if you've got enough Moogle medals. But they'll need to buy a membership first.
Yeah. How many do I have? 17. I can get 3 of the things.
If you find any Moogle medals, you can spend them here, Koopa.
So, Moggy, what do you do with the medals we give you?
Oh, you know what? I use them to make everyone happy. That's the duty of every Moogle.
Of course, just like Mog the Moogle. I see you're working hard, Mr. Merc.
Yep.
So what are you gonna do next?
Keep on working hard.
As you always do, I'm sure.
You know, this is how I earn a living.
Huh? Really? I thought you were just doing it for fun.
I suppose some people do.
Hello, I'm some people. Nice to meet you.
I love her eyes. They're pretty. She has really pretty eyes. It's the Golden Saucer music.
Welcome, Koopa.
And let's get those. Graveyard key.
You guys are great! Thanks to you, I've got a ton of medals, Koopa. Which means I can bring happiness to a ton of people.
Good for you.
Hey, Cloud. Maybe say it like you mean it?
Not until I'm happy. Go on, work your
magic. Yeah, it is kind of weird it does that sometimes.
Make me smile. From ear to ear.
I'll need a lot more medals, Koopa.
Well, that won't do. Come on, Cloud. Let's go get more.
Good luck, guys!
Good luck, guys. Koopa! Yeah, his voice should be a bit higher in order to do a Moogle properly. It's a little too low-pitched for a Moogle. Let's see.
Feeling a lot better ever since he heard about what happened.
My lights have been on the
clear machine. They were kidding around when they said that. I mean, the voice part is part of what bugs me. I know it's not the whole thing, but the voice
Shinra weapons
kind
are on
of
the
bugs
rampage.
Me.
5 of them, like floating eyeballs. I saw them wander off into the scrap, but if they come back into town, it'd be a disaster. We need someone who's willing and able to fight.
Yeah, he needs to do it more.
So, do you think this means another
I'll handle it.
You will? Oh man, you're the best! I could hear them shouting intruder detected or some other nonsense when they floated off. Be careful, they look dangerous.
Sure hope not.
No, I know, he needs to do it a lot more, but the voice is the thing that bugs me more than that. It's just, it's too deep for a Moogle. I want to play that again. I need to get it on the PC and get a computer that'll handle it. How did he get in? In through the window? I mean, you can understand why.
Piece of cake. Here we go. Enough. See ya.
Get him!
It's over.
As long as you weren't saying things like, "Do you find me sexy, Koopa?" then
this
I think you're fine.
Game. Focus.
Trust me, I'm focused.
Oh man, that sounds like friggin' devil music when, oh, I forgot to get wind on her, damn it. Ah, shit. Oh well. Any magic works against these guys.
No holding back. No escape. Enough. That's that.
Oh, you little bitches. You son of a... How?
What
the hell is this guy doing? He's just kind of stuck there. I just saw that. I mean, the chocobo thing, that's kind of normal, but you could always do it under the, guys of saving the Moogles. Oh my god. Hit this son of a bitch.
No holding back.
Go on.
Enough.
There we go. Holy crap. A little wind up in here. Heal up. Oh my god. I should take an ether. Alright. that was one of those groups. At least the next one's only two. I don't think I could handle another three for... Why would you want all the Moogles then, if not to keep them safe and alive and yours forever? You can make some serious kill off that. Especially if it's in a society that has, video cameras and stuff.
You're dead. Here we go.
Here goes. Get him!
So you can hold down. Yeah, no, I'd probably pay money to see that. As long as we don't get a King Moogle-Mog situation, I think we're fine. Is it here that they're in? Where's the other spot they're at? Double back until I find them. They're there. What's up, guys? Let me just get down this ladder.
Now that's just me. I'll take care of them. This one's for you.
Roga!
Watch out for high winds! Why don't you lead the
Hang
way?
Back.
Arrow this guy.
You'll be blown away!
Where do you think you're going?
You.
So it's my turn?
Shit.
This one's for you! You
I wonder if he's still immune to Hero.
Enjoy the ride.
Yep.
Don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can do. Watch out for high winds.
Oh yeah. Using the enemy's weaknesses, beautiful. Just beautiful.
I heard, you got them all, right?
That guy's face is a little
lost in the slums. Must be because of the explosion up top, huh? They must have thought they were protecting the reactor and figured I was trespassing on their turf or something.
Maybe.
Almost feel sorry for him, getting all lost and confused like that. Oh, what am I saying? Man or machine, Shinra bitches get what they deserve.
Now hold on.
Anyway, I think it's safe to say our work here is finished. If you're ever in the market for a merc again, remember, you can count on Cloud.
Sure. And sorry about putting this on you all of a sudden. I'm really glad you were willing to help out, though. Thanks again. Actually, while you're here, I've got another favor to ask. There's this old guy who hangs out in front of the weapons shop.
There he is.
I need your help. Would you mind talking to him?
We are helping out the people.
Must be that mercenary. I have a problem. It's the anniversary of my wife's.
You look like you toss out vegan bacon.
But I can't,
saying it's an abomination to regular bacon.
Into their nest.
Talk about how you like
Could
killing
you
stuff.
Do me a favor and go there in my stead. She shouldn't be alone today.
It'll cost you.
That's fine. That's fine. The graveyard's right by the head of the river. But I heard they put a new gate in recently to replace the old broken one. Now that those creatures have moved in, I'm sure it's locked up tight.
Didn't we buy a graveyard key off Moggy? I think we did.
I mean, I'm a gamer, bro. Like, I see a key for purchase for a place, I buy a key. I can't just say no to a key. It's like saying no to drugs, I just can't do it. Wait, no, I'm supposed to say no to drugs. Shit, I've been doing this wrong the whole time. Hey boys!
Man, come on!
Alright.
Stay back!
You're weak to ice, you little bitches.
Get him!
Maybe if I'm lucky, Shiva will pop up. Only summoned her once so far. Oh, thank God, Bio can't just outright kill me.
Stay back. There.
There we go.
Just go away.
God damn it.
I'll do what I can. Can you handle them?
Of all the times.
Oh, I can't believe you.
Okay, I was about to say, oh no, I got rid of Raze.
I'm here. Just taking a little break. Stay back!
Let's do this.
I need to cure myself.
Come on.
God damn it, Cloud, you fall asleep crazy.
That was close. I'll take care of you.
I need a summon to pop up. There's so many of them.
Don't close your.
I keep falling asleep, Faye.
Not looking good.
Oh god.
Oh no. Gotta see that.
Oh, this isn't good. I have never had a game over yet. Immunity to poison won't save me. I need immunity to sleep. God damn. Why won't my summons come? Ifrit Shiva, please.
Now that's just mean.
I'll use it. Bitch, I just used one. You guys are a pain in my butt. Gotta run away.
Feeling good.
Gotta counteract my that one.
Good.
This. Wait, that just straight up gets rid of it? I don't. All right. That's cool. Come on, hit me. Hit me.
Gotta be careful. Gonna enjoy this.
Damn straight I'm gonna enjoy this.
Come on.
Putting me to sleep.
So it's my turn. This one's for you. You can do it.
Oh no. Gotta stay.
Where are you? I bought more smelling salts.
Okay.
What a joke.
Bundle up. Hey.
Don't overdo it.
We've got to get through this. Take over for me?
So tired.
I'm coming. Feeling chilly? Sorry, but I gotta.
Come on, hit me. Hit me, I dare you. Come on, I dare you. Come on, I dare you.
I'm trying, but I can't.
My turn.
Good morning, guys. Bless them with your love and grace.
Thank you.
Enough.
This must be.
That was a pain in the butt.
Hey, you want to say a prayer too?
No, thanks. I think you've got it covered.
Turn to the old man. Oh no, did I? Oh, I didn't, Zippy Zap analyze them this time around. Dang it. Intel, I'm hoping to. Yeah, I didn't analyze them. Dang it.
I'm really grateful for what you did. Here's your reward. I owe him a lot. Maybe more than I can ever repay. And now, I owe you a lot, too. I know it's not much, but I hope it makes up for it a little bit.
We paid our respects to your wife, and we took care of those creatures.
Oh, that's such a relief to hear. I can't tell you how much it was weighing on my mind.
Ron Swanson.
I was beginning to think I might never be able to visit her grave again. With my bad back and my legs, my whole body's a mess, frankly. I I didn't think I could make it past the creatures. But I was prepared to die trying. And then you two came along. Still, I've got to face facts. Creatures or no, I can't keep making these trips.
Don't say that.
This is the graveyard key. Run it back to Moggy.
But I just told you about my legs.
Why don't you just give it back?
Okay. It'll cost you 5,000 gil, though.
5,000?
It's always money with you people. Fine. I won't ask you for anything else. I'll take your damned key and give it to the boy. It's downright depressing. What is the world coming to these days?
He seems like...
good to help people out, doesn't it?
I don't know if that he did a good thing or a bad thing.
You having fun yet?
Heaps.
Then you can't be afraid to show it more. Don't forget, it's all about service and salesmanship.
I'll leave that to you.
All right. But don't think you can rely on me forever, mister.
Wasn't
foreshadowing.
That's good. Because I command a very good salary.
I can't wait to fight the big ol' robot-y dude. That was a hard fight
Barrett,
for me.
You're back! Come, look what we've done with the flowers! Lovely, don't you think?
Great job. That's
I know
wonderful.
I never once picked pink for flowers, but
I
guess there's
forgot.
Pink in there instead of white.
I saw some Shinra suit walking toward your house a little while ago. He was dressed all in black. A little scary looking.
Yeah, no, we're not dealing with him. But this is pretty. I like this.
You're that former soldier, aren't you? Cloud, was it?
Former soldier turned problem solver. Are you okay, Miss Folia?
I think he just
you
gave him
upset.
The key to be like, look, here's the key to the
I
graveyard.
Am upset.
So
the
you can go visit
control,
your wife.
Even though it's now time for their lessons. Not a single one of them has come back yet.
Patrols? Is that a Leaf House thing? Something they do to help out?
That's right. In return for the donations we receive, the kids go around town picking up litter, running errands, that kind of thing. I don't suppose you've seen any of them, have you? You see, I have some important plans this evening, and I really need to go and get ready.
Would you like us to go round them up?
That would be wonderful! There are 5 of them out on patrol right now. They all wear homemade swords on their backs, so they should be easy to spot.
Gotta find the 5 kids. This was a pain in the ass last time.
Here you go.
Wow! You're that soldier, right? Can I ask you a super important question?
No.
I heard bad people broke the Mako reactor, and there's gonna be another war because of it.
What's your plans?
True?
I can't remember.
Who knows? But isn't there something else you should be worrying about right now?
I forgot about Miss Folia's lesson! I gotta head back to the house.
Oh, another chest I missed.
Oh, Cloud?
Hey there. How goes the patrol?
There's a lot more people on the streets than usual.
Yeah,
maybe
to come across as really rude.
Well,
maybe it's
because
rude is
a
nearby.
Very sharp lookout.
He has to be extra rude.
But don't you think you're forgetting something important?
Oh, Miss Folia's lessons. I gotta get back to the house.
Ah, you adorable little shits.
Aerith, drop by anytime. Most folks in the neighborhood confirm that Aerith is coordinating their efforts with Murhai.
A revelation that is a new citizen. You scared me!
Hey there, how goes the patrol?
I've been watching them really close. I'm trying to learn all about the business.
You want to open up a shop of your own someday?
Yeah, so I can earn lots of money and use it to help the house. The teachers don't like to talk about it, but we know the donations aren't enough to keep things running.
But that's a secret, okay? I'm not supposed to tell anyone. Anyway, I gotta go study.
It's a good thing he did. Because now Cloud will do a good thing.
Hey there. How goes the patrol?
Great! I've been picking up garbage and giving people directions. Plus, I helped an old lady cross the street.
You've been busy.
She looks like Harry Potter.
It's a normal day for me. Gotta work hard. The house depends on people's donations. Oh no! I'm late! Did you see Miss Folia? Is she mad? Oh, I gotta go! I'm sorry!
Look, she wants to meet a hot date later. So, you just gotta, you know?
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help this week. I've done it. I've developed a new materia.
The synergy materia. Let me fight Fat Chocobo.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Well, they're homemade swords, I guess, to be...
Vital information for my research.
I don't know why they're designed like the Buster Sword, maybe because it's like the easiest thing to do for like a cardboard sword or a wooden sword. You know, with limited resources.
Spices are so important.
Exactly.
Ooh, that's what's called easy money.
Where's the last little shit? It's gotta be around here somewhere. That's right, get out of my way, kid. I'm important.
What if you fall and break your neck?
Don't worry, I know what I'm doing.
What are you doing up there?
Aerith is such a...
The other one, no, I don't think they're through there. You think it'd be really easy? That is true. But I don't think he had Angeal's sword back when he came to the Sector 5 slums. It's been a while since I played Crisis Core, so I'm not 100% sure. Last kid. Well, oh yeah, that's right. Well, yes and no, but Angeal does carry the sword around. He just never uses it.
Soldier guys are awesome. I want to be strong and tough when I grow up too.
You sound very determined.
These are dangerous times. A reactor blew up and a bunch of kids lost their friends and families. Who knows what might blow up next?
I guess that means more children might be coming to the house soon.
And I think the teachers are gonna have a whole lot more work to do.
Speaking of teachers, Miss Folia is looking for you.
Oh man, I completely forgot! Oof. I have to get back right now!
That's everyone.
Ooh, the ginger ale really did help my stomach, thank god. Also, a little bit of alcohol probably helped too. Probably.
Oh, hey there!
Hey. Yeah, I thought I was getting a cooler, but I just got flavored vodka. Which is a very different thing.
The children finally came back, thanks to you two. You've been a great help.
So I went to go take a big old swig of it.
Inside. It's time to hit the books.
And was greeted by vodka and not cooler.
You guys, the Toad King's back.
I saw him near the hideout.
We gotta do something about him.
The Toad King?
A weird, creepy monster we've seen near the hideout lately.
He wears a crown and walks around like he owns the place. If he's not a king, he's gotta be monster royalty at least. I bet a soldier could beat him up easy.
Oh yeah, real easy. But here's the thing. I don't work for free. Or cheap.
But we don't have any money!
The Watch wouldn't ask for money.
But if we ask any other grown-ups for help, they'll find out about the hideout, and that'll be it.
We really don't want to lose the hideout. Come on, help us. Oh, and we'll give you some cool treasure if you do.
And if that's not enough, I'll pay the rest of your fee once I open my shop.
Well, if you won't help, then we'll just have to kill it ourselves.
I'll do it for 3 gil.
Huh?
I'm offering a special discount right now on Toad King jobs. Looks like it's your lucky day.
Aww.
Awesome! Now that's my kind of bargain. The Toad King wants to take over our hideout. He's mean and angry and smells bad too, so be careful.
Cloud, you're such a softie.
I'm very sorry, Miss Foley. We're all counting on you to save our hideout. But I'm scared of the dog.
He is. This is why I like this, because it gives him actual character development and not just, okay. Yeah, it gives him character development, and that feels good in this kind of game. Ugh. I'm a burpy boy. Let me run! God damn it, I want to run! I want to be free like the wind.
You sure you want to fight?
Yes. No holding back. That's that.
See you around.
Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
Stay
back!
That's that. Nothing to it.
Nice. What you got for a snack?
Kinda in a rush, so...
That's it!
Moving on then. Okay then.
All right.
Get up!
The heck is a sandwich roll up?
That's that.
And we're safe.
I know what roll ups are, but I never heard of a sandwich roll up.
Let's go.
All right, you frog king bastard.
Allow me.
He is weak to ice. What the hell? Healing over and over again. Oh, right, his little thing. Ow! That was brutal.
Second hit. No escape.
Okay, so it's a, it's just a wrap.
Here it comes.
Just go away!
Oh no. Oh, there we go. Hate that. Let us please the bastard children. The bastard kitties.
Did you defeat the Toad King?
Yep. Kicked his butt real good.
Awesome! I knew you could do it! Now we don't have to worry about the king and his smelly friends. Thank you so much! Here, this is for you. The treasure we promised. It's definitely worth at least 3 gil.
Okay, kids. Playtime's over for now. I've prepared a special assignment for everyone. One that I expect you to finish today. Understood?
Oh, wait, is she a member of Avalanche?
Yes, Miss Folio.
Is she gonna die?
I appreciate you getting rid of the Toad King, by the way.
Wow, Miss Folia, you must know all their secrets.
Oh, if only. Easier said than done. They're always on the move, looking for new adventures, chasing new dreams. All while trying to make the lives of everyone around them just a little bit better. I try to make sure they don't stumble and fall. And when they finally do, I help them back up.
Sounds exhausting.
Sometimes it is. But I want the children to know that until they can stand on their own 2 feet, that I'm here to support them, care for them, love them. That even if we're not actually related, we're still a family. A real family, in all the ways that matter. If I can do that for them, then, well, then maybe I'm making this world a better place.
I know you are.
My predecessor taught me everything I know. I just took up his torch and ran with it, I guess. Not that I'm anything close to what he was. Biggs is one of a kind.
Biggs?
Oh no! I've completely lost track of time!
Do you have somewhere you need to be?
More like a dream. Missed that. I need to fulfill. Thank you again for your help.
Yeah!
I
Biggs
wonder what kind of dream she's
was
chasing tonight.
The guy who used to run the orphanage. Yeah.
Thanks again for saving our hideout from the king. In return, I let everyone know you guys can join the game as special guests. If you want to know more, then come to the hideout.
What game? I didn't lose no game. I'm still playing. See? Actually, I'm gonna prioritize attack for this. It'll just be easier. dive kick, overpower, focus strike. I need to figure out how to get Omni Strike. Which one of her things gives me Omni Strike? We go from 43 to 30. Oh, look at all those stat downs. Oh. Oh, it makes me cry. Actually, before I forget, give her the better lightning. And as good as the wind's gonna get. And the better ice, cause no point in not. Honestly, I got... So here to do... I got two more side quests, I believe, before I can actually...
Now that things are starting to settle down a bit, we can finally play whack-a-box again. It's all thanks to you. Oh yeah, I forgot. There's this tired-looking guy out by the community center, and I heard he was looking for some help.
We gotta do this first.
He doesn't see me. Be quiet.
Well, what do you think? Do I have what it takes?
Oh, hey, Cloud. You're just in time for our favorite game, whack-a-box. You want in? It's super fun. The rules are easy. The person who whacks the most boxes is crowned champion of the hideout. We usually don't let adults play, but since you're cool, we're gonna make a special exception just for you.
I need that elixir. Oh, I know the rules.
No holding back. This won't take long. Here we go.
Boom! Into next summer! Oh yeah!
Here we go. Sorry. Let's get this over with. No holding back.
Yeah, if I believe correctly, and I believe I do believe, then trying to get through all of these right away is a bad idea. Let's go with the timer stuff first. And then doing stuff like
yourself.
Yes! Oh yeah.
All right.
I have time! We get so many boxes! I've done better than I have done in a single run. Just from being big brain.
Wow, Cloud! I've never seen anyone do that before! fun, right? Play with us again, okay?
It'll be even better if I'm using, Gazillionaire. The fuck kind of game is that? Even better if I was using the Buster Sword or if I was using the, ultimate weapon that's in this game. Is whatever it's called, I can't remember. Chapter 17 stuff. Alright. One big fight left. And I've got a bomb to use on it. Doesn't do a whole lot of damage, but hey. There he is.
Try taking after Aaron.
You wouldn't happen to be a certain merc that's become the talk of the town?
Yep.
Really? I'm Damon. Little more than a humble reporter with the Daily Buzz.
That rag? The one that's always printing awful rumors about the slums?
On the contrary, my dear. We strive to raise awareness of the plight of our undercity brethren. We seek a better future for everyone, rich and poor.
No, you don't.
Now then, my friends, I find myself in need of your exceptional services for a trifling matter. Are you familiar with the mysterious and notorious bandit known as the Angel of the Slums? She delivers written declarations to her victims, usually Shinra associates, before divesting them of their valuables.
Everyone knows her. Everything she steals, she gives to the poor and needy.
Yes, she's got a knack for public relations. Very popular down here as a result. Nevertheless, she is a criminal and a threat to the public order. I've made it my mission to unmask the villain, but the locals have been uncooperative and uncommunicative, to put it mildly. And now that my identity as a reporter
has been exposed, by the way, after
game
today, you want to play a little bit of Resident Evil?
Which brings me to you, the merc of the hour,
I gotta play a game with a friend of mine that's being a little pain in the butt right now. Sweet.
Good to see you again, Murray.
Good to see you too, Aerith. I'd heard you found yourself a funny new friend.
Cloud, meet Murray. She knows everything there is to know about the slums.
Are you guys getting,
Murray,
meet Cloud. Predator
He's a former
hunting
soldier
grounds?
And super strong.
He looks useful enough. The kids have been talking about you. The defender of the secret hideout. And now the hero of the Leaf House is helping the Daily Buzz look for the Angel of the Slums.
That's too bad.
I am.
Also, I just realized he's the hero of the Leaf.
I'm a lover of the whispered word. Not that it's any
think about
secret,
that for a second.
Considering how chatty the Shinra mutt's been.
Not looking into it for the reporting. I'm doing it for myself. Call it curiosity, whatever.
Or could it be you've fallen under the Angel's spell like so many others? Anyway, it so happens that I have some information for you. But I'll need a moment before I can give it to you. Why don't you wait with that reporter of yours?
Isn't she the I believe she's the Angel. She's probably the Angel. Look at her shit. She looks like she's gonna steal shit.
So, any news?
Have you tried talking to Mireille at all? She told us that she had some information to share.
Mireille? As in the Mireille? The town gossip? I chased her for days begging for info, but she wouldn't give up a single scrap. So how'd you get the old bird to talk?
This old bird had a change of heart, that's all.
Then quickly, before you have another, tell us. What do you know about the notorious Angel of the Slums? Has she struck again? Is that it?
I don't know anything about that. Do know where her hideout is.
Her base of operations? Now that's a scoop! Where is it? Tell me!
Deep in the scrap, at Lookout Point. Hardly anyone goes out there these days. It's the perfect place for a criminal to hole up.
Lookout Point! Got it! I'll check it out right now!
But before you go, I should warn you about this rumor I heard. About a terrible fiend that's claimed the Angel's hideout as its lair.
Oh!
Quite large. Lots of teeth. Always hungry. I don't know about you, but I'd not go anywhere near that thing.
Oh, well, well, a good reporter knows never to take foolish risks. Plan first, then act. That's every respectable journalist motto.
If it's a plan you're looking for, I'd say you have one right here, wouldn't you?
So, my good mercenary, if I might impose upon you again, it would be lovely if you investigated Lookout Point for me.
Sure.
I wish I could have helped build.
I've got a big old bomb to shove down that robot's throat. Oh, I'm sorry. Beast with teeth. No, it's too bad, because it'd be fun to play that with you. I'm looking forward to it tomorrow. I'm going to stream it tomorrow. I'm going to have a huge amount of latency, too, when I do it. Otherwise, people are going to be able to stream snipe, and that's just not bueno.
Stay up, bitches.
That way I can cover your back. I'll show you what I can do. It's your turn. One more shot.
Let's do this.
Enough. Right, I gotta check to see how I can. For this thing, I've got to deliver devastating attack and switch mode. Okay, so strike with an attack or strong attack. After switching modes, it's gonna take a while. Aerith is conjure a ward one time only during activation.
What? That's
I think I have to actually do that myself, too. At least that ward will make things a little bit easier when fighting this guy. What happens if I attack that with the thunder?
Get him! This one's for you! Needs more magic. Okay.
Oh no, I've been silenced. Where is it? 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 Echo. Yeah.
Maybe this? That'll do.
Ow. Sphere.
Yeah. How shocking. Hey! Somebody help me out here. That's my
much better.
Back in it. Come on.
No way.
Too bright? That wasn't nice.
I've got this.
How?
Right, my turn.
Back in it.
This one's for you! Why don't you lead the way?
I got your number.
Yep. Sorry, physical damage just means for the more hitting its wrecking ball with magic attacks. Okay, I did not read that part. So I was doing goo. I do goo with that.
Wait.
All right. Let's try hitting its iron sphere with just regular magic. Okay.
Take the lead.
Damn it. Enough with the puns.
Too bright?
I got
dig deep for this one. Stay strong and carry on.
That's your pun?
That's much better.
Yeah. Here we go. All right. Here we go. All right.
Get him.
No. Get my Phoenix down.
You okay?
Probably a good idea. That's right, I'm over here. I'm over here.
Let's do this. Here we go.
Ow, my butt. Need an echo mist.
Come on.
Go on.
No more playing nice.
Just kidding. Let's die.
What? Wait. Seriously? You'll
Holy
feel
crap.
Better in a second.
Let's do this.
Get him.
Refocus.
Time to dig deep.
That was close. I can't believe you. Why can't I?
No!
Okay, up and at him.
Taking over.
I won't let you down.
God, healing wind.
Correct you.
It's on you.
I'm coming.
I'm just going to have her.
Tagging out.
Need to heal up.
So it's my turn?
need that ward.
Needs more magic. How shocking. One more.
Whoo! That was a pain in the butt.
Guess we should look around.
Hate these guys. Hate these guys so much.
The guardian angel of the slums will collect your offering on behalf of the poor.
This must be one of her calling cards.
I don't see anything else interesting. Let's head back and tell them what we found.
One of her calling cards. This is the genuine article, I'm sure of it, penned by the angel herself.
So this is one of her famous warnings.
It's an incredible find. Oh, was that all?
Hold on. Looks like there's something else. A message. To the nosy Shinra reporter sniffing around, I was planning to teach you a lesson you would never forget. However, by the grace of your mercenary friend, you were spared that lesson. But next time he might not be around to save you. You would be wise to watch your step.
She has to be the angel.
Just
that
a
was
message
not all there.
From the angel. A warning.
If the Merc hadn't bailed you out, that fiend in the scrap would have ripped you to shreds. Sorry about that, friend. Here I was, just trying to help you out. But instead, my kindness almost got you violently killed.
Now. No harm, no foul, right? In any case, I hope this narrowly averted tragedy won't discourage you from sharing information with me in the future.
Hey, everybody! The angel left another calling card! She's gonna rip up Don Corneo!
It's about damn time!
Don Corneo's no easy mark! I can't wait to see how this goes down!
Excuse me, I'm a reporter for the Daily Buzz and...
So much for my reward.
Here, why don't you take this? Oh, and no need to thank me. Let's just say it slipped out of that reporter's pocket. Can't call it theft if you're just claiming what you're owed. Am I right? Well done, Mr. Merc. You certainly lived up to your reputation.
And I think this is a good place to end it.
We probably ought to call it a day.
After she shuts
late,
up.
Huh?
You've been working so hard, you
that
lost track
of time. That sounded
so
rude. I'm sorry, Aerith.
Had to. The pay sucked.
Because they didn't know if you were worth it yet. But now they do. Come on, let's go home.
Okay. So yeah, now I'm going to leave this here. Had a pretty good run today, so... Thanks for joining in today, guys. I hope to see everybody tomorrow with some Predator Hunting Grounds. I'm gonna be a predator and ripping some skulls out of people. This is not safe for family. Well, the audio will be, but as best as I can. Anyway, hope to see everybody tomorrow.